Some advice. I'm creeping crazy, won't it post to rent a saloon? So I assume it'll be trouble around here pretty soon. Glass across the room, I see this youngster getting ready to fight. But if he mess up tonight, I think the crazy just might take his life. So I approach him and I pause. Look, man, I really don't want to brawl, but won't you chill before them laws come messing up this master plan? Since he already rowdy, I just asked the man. Hey, you want some work with partner, put in your bid. And by the way, now what's your name? They call me Lazy the Kid. The name's part of me, can I get a 12-gauge? Outlaw every day on the front page. Mr. Kid, if you give me the lowdown, me and Black Jack be ready for the showdown. With two double barrels pointed at whatever, we'll stick together. I'm pretty clever.
So saddle up, jump on the bandwagon, because it's all going down. I heard a guy running the bar screaming,
you got no.
Don't clap over there. You want to go to the room? Turn around, Dado.
Hello.
Summer's Eve on a train down to nowhere. I met up